What's up? So I just finished recording a video and I thought I'll just do a quick little vlog just for the heck of it. I don't vlog at all, so I thought I'll just try something new. So I'm just gonna be chilling right now at home. It's Sunday. It's Monday tomorrow though. I know weekends are just 2 days, but it feels like a really long time because I pretty much don't do anything except record videos and watch YouTube. If you want to see what I'm watching now, here you go. That's right. I'm watching Bethany Mota. Yay! So I'm not going to be doing anything much today. I was just reading some of Team Super UK's tweets. They got to meet Lily. So many of them went to for the Kentucky meet and greet in London. And I'm so jealous. But I'm also so happy for them. Like, I hope I get to meet her one day. I know I will meet her one day. It's gonna happen, but yeah, I was just going through the streets and I was like, yay, so cool. The new video will be coming out on, you know what, I'm not gonna give you a date because it gets really busy at work and sometimes I don't even get like half an hour free. I'm doing work like the entire day. Okay, who am I kidding? I don't work the entire day. Like, I don't have like 2 hours of spare time to sit and edit the video properly and then upload it, but so I'm not going to give you like a specific date, which is why I don't have a fixed schedule of when I'm going to be putting up videos, because I know it's very unpredictable when it comes to office work. So, but I'm so glad that I've been recording videos for 3 weeks straight. The past month I recorded a video on 2nd June, and then after 2 weeks I recorded a video. So I hope that doesn't happen anymore. I really want to be regular, really want to be consistent. I hope you guys are liking my videos. I really have a lot of fun shooting them. I took up YouTube just because I thought it would be fun to do, but I didn't just do it because I was bored. Like, I actually wanted to get something out of it and, like, you know, build my own community. And it's been pretty fun. Like, some of you guys respond to the videos and comment on the videos and talk to me on Twitter and everything. It feels really nice to get feedback from you guys, so that's nice. I hope you guys like the channel, and I'm going to be making videos for as long as I can. I love doing this and I'm not going to stop doing them soon. Let me know in the comments what your weekend was like. Mine was pretty basic. I just watched Pretty Little Liars, recorded a video, watching YouTube videos. That's pretty much all I did. Let me know in the comments what you've been doing on the weekend. And yep, that's pretty much what I wanted to say. Yep. How do you end vlogs? I'm not going to do my usual sign up. I'm just going to be like, bye. Okay, no, seriously, bye!